Japanese forces landed on the island. During the final defense, James was last seen perilously holding the line at Melinda Hill, commanding U.S. Marine and Army soldiers and gunners, using deck guns cannibalized from naval ships that were operating in the harbor.
Some closure. This was 107-year story.